It's even more dangerous when it comes to the presence of God. Because there were people that used to love the presence of God, singing, I love your presence. So they used to sing a lot. I don't want to sing, so I want to talk to somebody and say amen. So there are people who used to love the presence of God, always in the house of God, praising God in the presence of God. But now they've been reduced to spectators. Can somebody say amen? They watch the presence of God from afar. And things happening, and they are not in it, because they are so familiar with the moves of God, the presence of God. Now, familiarity can happen in any aspect. There are people, for example, who moved to the great evangelists of old, like the great Bill Graham, A.A. Allen. And so, you are used to seeing miracles. You are used to seeing the dead being raised. You are used to see the crippled walking. Some of them, if you read about them in God's generals, dry drinking beer, someone who saw life miracles, blind eyes being opened. Why is it like that? It is because someone becomes familiar with the work of God.